made me mad. I'm going to cancel this one here. Let's see here. I'm a thug 43. Okay. I tell you what. I'm purposely going to fail this mission. So let's wreck the hell out of here. Yeah, I had a lot of fun last night, actually. I know what my problem is. I'm pressing square to put on brakes. I need to be pressing R1 to do my stuff like that. Take a drive before I quit. That ain't how you do it. Okay, I wish that time I would hurry up. I know what to do. I think if I get out of the car.
Are you on drugs?
No, I'm not. I think that I should be able to do something to cancel the mission.
You having fun over there?
I'm not walking.
Maybe getting in another car will. Come on and you can be my driver, man.
Move it!
I'm gonna kill you!
I know one speed, that's why I got them open. The pedal to the metal. Excuse my mouth, by the way. I didn't do it. Somebody else shoot the place up. Go back to Joey's. I know how to do it now, I just got to take it slow and get over there. Oh. It's a phone ringing. Where's it at? I hear you, but I don't smoke. Not much, just running through some missions. I have played this game for probably 300 hours on PS2 and never got any further than right here in it because I was just blowing stuff up.
You can fail the 7th.
So I wanted to go through and try actually beat the story mode.
I'll be your freaking eye.
Alright, if you'll open the gate, I'll go and meet.
Now,
jump the bush. Open the gate.
Get your hands off me, ass, Pete.
Okay. I had forgot about the sinkholes. Turn it back over. Oh crap! I will fail the mission. Oh, that sucks. Should have just went flying off of there. Uh-oh. See that road, fireman? I know I was right there. The car flipped. Look at me driving through trees. Get out of the truck. I'll do it this time. Where'd the damn phone go? There we go. Open up. Open the sesame. Here, who's playing this here game? I know I should have guessed it. Shut up. Get out of my way. Damn, cab driver.
Let's go and pay the fellow a visit.
I'll do it this time. Oops. Sorry, cop. Sorry, copper. Listen to what he says here.
Get your hands off me, arse, Pete!
I'll be right back. I have to go get the dog. Alright. What in the world did I do? How did I do that? I wrapped my headphones completely around my chair. Okay. Let me get some water right quick. I said I had to go get the dog. He was at the door barking. Hey, Tip. Hey, Tip, baby. You want to say hello to everybody? Say hello. Say hello, I'm going to play Grand Theft Auto 3, and I'm going to kill everybody. Alrighty, here we go.
Yeah, don't do it!